We just got new information about a wrong-way crash that happened overnight in Copley. Troopers say police were chasing a car going northbound in the southbound lanes of I-77 near State Route 18. They say the wrong-way driver ended up crashing into a police car, another stopped car, and an embankment. That driver was taken to the hospital. The officer was not hurt, and the other driver was treated at the scene. Troopers are now investigating if alcohol was a factor in the crash.